Hey, it's me. So here's the story. You know that restaurant Hooters? Restaurant's a stretch, but you know what I'm saying. You know that place Hooters? Well, they're going to change the name. And you're like, oh, of course, that's where we are in 2022. They got to change the name. It's not what you think. They're changing the name because after a recent study, apparently millennials don't like boobs.